Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Those units merged right into their bodies. Change them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
To all hands, we have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
to speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Caution. Warhead unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Thank you. Caution.
The Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead. From the moment we arrived.
Thank you. have the Ishimuras in the red. Someone get the door open. Jin? What did this thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not Chip. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot
him!
Vitals, they just flatlined. He...
Him, it's gone. Him and Chin.
Oh my god. Fuck! The Valor's gonna blow! Go! On the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.